Good evening, my friends. Here's a long story to get through. Festival was over and the boys were all planned for a fall. Cabaret was quiet now except for a run in the wall. Kind of could have been lifted as the kind of wheel shut down. Anyone with any sense had already been done. He was standing in the doorway looking like a jackass. Moved across the living room and set him up for everyone to see. Then everyone commenced to do what they were doing before it turned the heat. Then he walked up to a stranger and asked him with a grin, "Can I tell my friend what's on this show again?" And then he moved in a corner and laid down like a jackass. Backstage, the girls were playing five cards stored by the stage. Lily had two queens, she was hoping for a third to match her pain. Outside, the streets were filling up, the windows over wide. The gentle breeze was blowing, you could feel it from inside. Lily called another band and drew up the jackass. Big Jim was known as fully on the town's only diamond mine. Made usual their trims, looking so dandy and so fine. With his bodyguards and so keen and every hair in place. Took whatever he wanted to and laid it all to waste. But his bodyguards and so keen were no match for the jackass. Rosemary combed her hair and took a carriage into town. She slipped in through the side door, looking like a queen without a crown. She loved her for all sides and whispered in his ear, "Sorry, darling, I'm late, but it didn't seem to be." He was staring into space over at the jackass. I know I've seen that face somewhere, Big Jim was thinking to himself. Maybe down in Mexico, or a picture of on somebody's shelf. And the crowd began to stamp their feet in the house like they did. In the darkness of the room, there was only Jim and him. Staring at the butterfly, he just drew the jackass. Lily was a princess, she was fair-skinned and precious as a child. She did whatever she had to do, she had a certain flashy country smile. She'd come away from a broken home, had lots of strange things. A man in every walk of life, which took her everywhere. But she'd never met anyone quite like the jackass. Came in and I noticed him was being quiet at night. Drilling in the wall picked up and no one seemed to pay it any mind. There was no one all around that Lily had a chance to dream. Not one would ever come between Lily and the king. No one not an ever would, except maybe the jackass. Thank you. Rosemary started drinking hard on seeing her reflection in the night. She was tired of the attention, tired of playing the role of big and white. She'd done a lot of bad things and once tried suicide. Loving a dude is one good deed before she died. She was gazing to the future, riding on the jaguars. Lily took her dress off and married it away. As her luck ran out, she left him. Well, I guess she must have known it would someday. Caravazzi touched the walls of red, gold, and pink. Glad to see you're still alive, you're living like a saint. Down the hallway footsteps, we're coming for the jackass. Backstage manager was pacing all around by his chair. There's something funny going on, he said, I kinda just feel it in the air. And when you get the hanging judge, the hanging judge was drunk. As the leading actor heard nine cuffs to Bobby Mark. There was no actor anywhere better than the jackass. Lily had her arms around the man that she did love to touch. She'd forgotten all about the man she hated and who helped her so much. I miss you so, she said to him, and he thought she was sincere. In the hallway, all they found was jealousy and fear. It was just another night in the life of the jackass. No one knew the circumstance, we say that it happened pretty quick. Door to the dressing room burst open and a quarter of a click. Big Jimmy standing there, he couldn't say his surprise. Rosemary right beside him, sitting in her eyes. She was with Big Jim, but she was leaning. Two doors down, the boys finally made it through the wall. They cleaned out the bank vault and said that they got off the quiet hall. Doctors found a riverbed that wiggled on the ground. But one more member who had business back in town. No, they couldn't go no further without the jackass. But most of all, she was thinking about the jackass.